kid, but I recently started painting less than 2 years ago. I'm definitely an outlet.
Yeah.
Bad days, good days. It's the first thing I do when I wake up, last thing I do when I sleep. Can't go a day without it. If I was to classify it, classify it under Twisted Glamour. My favorite artist is Sylvia G. She does Dio's De Los Muertos type things. I really like that style. Beautiful glamour, not everything that's beautiful has to be, you know, like makeup and fashion and all that stuff. Like, you can twist it a little bit. So I like to give a little twisted point of view. I really like to venture into fashion. I think it'd be really cool for my paintings to be on t-shirts. And recently, me and a couple of coworkers got a screen printing machine. So hopefully by the beginning of next year, we'll be able to start a line of t-shirts called Convertible Clouds. So that's really cool for us. Mostly online until, you know, get a big product sale. Hopefully go into mainstream, get a little storefront and everything. It's my first experience, but I just love how supportive they are and how big of a network and big of a artist type of family they have. Been real supportive. Real supportive, awesome. My name is Jonathan Bryan, and I am a RAW artist.